Geotechnical issues impact schedules and budgets on up to half of all major infrastructure projects. Recognizing geotechnical conditions early can improve designs and ensure safe, well-performing, and cost-effective projects. Problems arise when site conditions encountered during construction differ from those documented in geotechnical reports. Making design decisions with incomplete or limited information can result in costly construction change orders, design changes, and claims.
Take a look at the technologies. They're certainly maybe not applicable for every project, but if you have projects with variability or geotechnical challenges, that using some of these materials or types of investigation methods can certainly add value. A lot of them are very fast and efficient and safe.
It'll help us fill in the gaps. It'll help us to communicate risk better, not only on the design side, but also when we interact with contractors during construction.
Exploration methods promoted through the A-GAME include cone penetration testing, geophysical methods such as electrical resistivity, measurement while drilling or MWD, and acoustic and optical televiewers. Reliability can be improved and uncertainties can be minimized by optimizing geotechnical site characterization using these technologies. The key is using the right tools for site conditions and project requirements.
If you invest a little bit more in design, you can get a bigger return on your project and you can save a lot more money in the long run by reducing the uncertainties that you have in your projects at the beginning, rather than deferring them into construction and having to deal with them when people are turning dirt.
EDC 5 comes at a really excellent point in time. I know that a lot of different industry groups and organizations, DFI, PDCA, ASCE, TRB, a lot of people now are looking at geotechnical risk and improving value. We know that transportation budgets are shrinking. We know that geotechnical costs add a lot to the escalation, because sometimes you need to stop in the middle of the project and fix something. And so getting better information early on often will add tremendous project value later.
To learn more about how A-GAME can help you reduce risk, improve quality, and accelerate project delivery, visit the Everyday Counts website.